Well, I left Chattanooga, boy, had a dollar and a dime. Hit it out for Nashville on the Hard Rock Line. I'm working on that old steamboat and learned to ride and steam. When my feet had touched dry land, how happy I did feel. Saving every penny for the makeup through the fall. Working for that dollar, but it never adds up at all. Coming around the river bank, heard the old train was so sane. The very next thing you hear from me, I've been tied to a ball and chain. Tomorrow, reckon I don't know where I'll be. But if it wasn't for that old sheriff, I'd be back in Tennessee. Playing cards and crap games, not looking for the score. And if I ever get back home again, I'll never own no more. Good time, boys, listen to my song. May not know better, but I know you know right from wrong. Buy yourself a postcard so you can see the lights of town. Find yourself a country girl, keep quiet and settled.
Change. She was gonna leave, so I stopped going down on Friday night. drinking with the boys. Everything she asked, I left in the past, just to try to bring her joy. For the record, it can't be understated. Lord, I've been domesticated. Lord, I've been domesticated.
There's always been groups of people that never could see eye to eye, but I always thought if they ever had a chance to sit down and talk face to face, they might realize they got a lot in common. Well, I was sitting in a coffee shop, just having a cup to pass the time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine, when some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back and started poking fun at my friend's hat. And one old boy said, "Hey Tex, where'd you park your horse?" My friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky fella said, "I think I'll rip that hat right off your head." That's when my friend turned around and this is what he said. Ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry, bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat. Now partner, this old hat's better left alone. See, it used to be my daddy's, but last year he passed on. My nephew skinned the rattler that makes up this old hat band, but back in 69 he died in Vietnam. Now the eagle feather was given to me by an Indian friend of mine, but someone ran him down somewhere around that Arizona line, and a real special lady gave me this hat pin. I don't know if I'll ever see her again. You'll ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry, bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat. Now, if your leather jacket means to you what this hat means to me, then I guess we understand each other and we'll just let it be. But if you still think it's funny, man, you got my back up against the wall, and if you touch my hat, you're gonna have to fight us all. Well, right then I caught a little sadness in that gang leader's eyes, and he turned back to the others and they all just kind of shuffled on outside. But when my friend turned back towards me, I noticed his old hat brim, well, it was turned up in a big old Texas grin. You ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry, bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat.
Crazy nights, figure I should probably give it a try. Maybe check it out, see what it's all about. But the traffic was fast, fast and the money was slow. The people I met you never get to know. I kinda miss this place I used to live back home. Cause up here it's breakneck, paycheck, rat race, what's next? I'm tired of feeling like a small fish in a big pond. I think I'll go back where I came from, where everybody knows my name. My friends are still the same. I guess the slow life hit me just right, like a bonfire on a cold night. Hell, and you can keep your 9 to 5 after winter simple life. Yeah, I ain't here to try to change your mind, trying to save your time, in case you're thinking about breaking out the bucket list. Girl, you can skip this funny business, cause up there